When I first started my art full-time, I actually was doing pet portraits for people. And what I liked about the pet portraits is that you get more of the personality. You get like their sweet face or their eyes or whatever, and you get the detail. And then I also loved painting the birds on barn wood, and so I thought, how could I incorporate this into something that I would enjoy more? And so then I thought, I'm just gonna do a bird portrait and see how it goes. So because I've been focused primarily on birds now for the last 5 years, I've really gotten to know more different species that I didn't know before. And I've gotten really into, of course, owls. I never thought that was something that I would be interested in painting, but then it was like once I painted one, I couldn't stop. So I think it's really just getting to know the different species and then, of course, learning they all have a different personality, which is, of course, something that I really try to bring out in my work.